It's a boy, Mrs. Griffin. I'm afraid the fever has affected his motor skills, Mrs. Griffin.
Looks like he's going to have to repeat the fourth grade, Mrs. Griffin.
Looks like he's going to have to repeat the fourth grade, Mrs. Griffin.
The only way to get rid of them is with this special shampoo and a tiny comb, Mr. Griffin.
Congratulations. You've passed the fourth grade, Mr. Griffin.
Oh, great! Listen, I gotta leave.